It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. And the stock markets jumped to new highs on the week with nothing but good news to celebrate. We started the week with two pieces of great news. First, the FOMC, the Federal Open Market Committee of the Federal Reserve, much to no one's surprise, left interest rates unchanged. But more importantly, it signaled it would keep rates at their current levels through 2020. The second bit of great news was the announcement that the USMCA trade deal with Canada and Mexico won final approval from the lawmakers. This historic trade agreement is expected to create north of 176,000 new jobs and give a $34 billion boost to the U.S. auto industry, and that's according to Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross. Across the pond, Prime Minister Boris Johnson and his Conservative Party scored an overwhelming victory and vowed, quote, "We will get Brexit done on time on the 31st of January. No ifs, no buts, no maybes," unquote. Now, Britain's exit from the European Union, or as it's more popularly known as Brexit, is viewed very positively by the global markets and could be a big boost to the global markets once it's passed. The final bit of great news was the U.S. and China had reached a preliminary agreement in their long-running trade war and set the stage to complete phase one of their trade agreement. Now, as I've said many, many times on this broadcast, bull markets climb a wall of worry. And I guess the question is, with the market now at new highs and with three major concerns, the Fed, the USMCA, and China phase one now off the table, is there anything left for investors to worry about? Well, of course there is. And here's the latest and newest concern, US-China trade agreement phase two. My prediction is this big, booming bull market will just keep on climbing. Hey, if you're sitting here wondering, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to my goals, to my dreams, to my family's risk tolerance? Why would you sit there and wonder when you could know? Simply give us a call or text, 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you can simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. This is Bob Payne, and I am the Chief Investment Strategist of Payne Capital Management.